find home with someone on this mountain.
Shepard, that is a backup power system for the station mainframe.
So whack it and turn this thing on.
Critical startup error. Virtual intelligence user interface offline. Manual boot required.
Looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
Help would be great. Who are you?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Why do you need to know?
To determine the data access available to you. Basic access is limited to non-secure queries. Secure access allows most system functions. Privileged access is available only to executives of Binary Helix.
Commander Shepard, I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
What are the landlines, and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection. The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
The creatures we've encountered here, did they come from the labs?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at Hot Labs. Contaminants released from Laboratory Pod Gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at Hot Labs. Isolation tube breached. Tram shut down. Landline to Hot Labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shutdown and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Now exiting to the roof. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Shepard.
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
What's the status of Rift Station?
Rift Station has been locked down by the staff. There are presently no contaminants within the facility.
The staff is alive then?
Yes, though the number of personnel is below the official staff count.
Why is Rift Station locked down?
Emergency procedures require each facility to isolate itself to prevent the spread of contagion. It would also appear that there are several employees quarantined for medical treatment.
If it's locked down, will I be able to enter?
The passenger trams can bring you to the facility. Further access will be at the discretion of the security forces there.
Give me a status report on the hot labs.
I am sorry. The network connections to the labs have been damaged. Data is limited.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Now entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Thank you. back, Shepard.
Online, connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
How do I activate the fail-safe system?
Controls for the fail-safe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination. User alert. The fail-safe system is currently inoperable.
What would it take to get the decon fail-safes operating again?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Unlock the decontamination chamber.
User alert. Contaminants are present within the decontamination chambers. Passage is not recommended.
How do I get rid of the contaminants?
The chamber is equipped with a fail-safe system which vents a 5,000 degree Kelvin plasma. This is sufficient to sterilize any potential contagion. Unfortunately, the fail-safe system is disabled at this time.
What's the problem?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. Entering decontamination and transit hub. User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
They're locked in.
Control group, loosen the... They're in... Can't escape. Cut the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the struck. Out while you can!
He killed himself. Because he was part of whatever happened here.
Among my people, a suicide's body would be left for scavengers. The Nathak will get to him eventually.
Online, connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Thank you.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station. Now arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
Can those things work a train's controls?
Hell if I know. I'm not assuming any goddamn thing. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
My name is Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
We've never seen anything like them. What do you know?
I'm no xenobiologist. They're fast, vicious, and there's a hell of a lot of them. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday, and we haven't heard from her since.
Venezia. Is she still over there?
I don't know. I don't see what one person could do.
A matriarch has the skill to keep herself alive for a long time.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
What can you tell me about the aliens?
Ask Dr. Olar. He's the only one who made it out of the hot labs. He's the only Volus left in here.
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts and stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
Did the aliens come from inside the facility, or did they attack from outside?
You want my personal opinion? Labs like that exist to do stupid crap that gets people killed.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Look out! Go, go, go!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
What do you want?
Were they attacked by the aliens?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon, based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
Do you imagine that distinction makes this ethical?
Militaries, governments, they'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
You made this but can't cure it. Don't you people take notes?
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. They've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm our doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salah, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before I'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
You mean those things out there?
Yes. I'm the only survivor from the hot lab, you know.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Rachni? That's preposterous.
The Krogan wiped them out 1,000 years ago.
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
I heard you were at the Hot Labs. How did you make it out alive?
I killed her.
Who?
Dr. Zonmua. We were going to lunch when the alarms went off. I ran into the tram, and I closed the doors. She banged on the window once, then they sliced her to pieces. Her head came apart like a melon. I closed the door. I killed her.
Tell me what you know. I'll make your survival mean something.
You think I want absolution? There is none.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the Hot Labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
I'll be leaving now.
Gotta keep the mood light. I mean, if you don't laugh, you'll... Yeah, you just have to.
I used to have nightmares like this. Too many cheap horror beds and the room lights out.
You're not part of the crew. I have Ventralis' permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
We'll see about that, bitch.
You're a sleeper agent for Benezia.
I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Out of there.
You mean the inorganics the Asari had with her?
Benezia brought them with her.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall, she just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. Well, I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look, the guards, they've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there, just people with clearance.
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes, take my pass. But there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliché. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
Watchdog protocol is active.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she's a member of my crew.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
There's obviously no peaceful way to settle this.
Indeed. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will. You... You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions. Briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
We met Shiala on Pharos. She told us about Sovereign's indoctrination.
It is a terror to be trapped in your mind, to beat upon the glass as your hands torture and murder. I was powerless, nothing but a tool for Saren. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
How does something that big go missing?
4,000 years ago, a star nearby went supernova. The shockwave propelled the relay out of its system, but did not damage it. Its precise vector and speed are impossible to determine. As millennia passed, the nebula created by the nova enveloped the relay. It is difficult to find any cold object in interstellar space, particularly something swathed in hot dust and radiation.
Can I assume you found the coordinates?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
Why does Saren need the Mu Relay?
He believes it will lead him to the conduit. I would tell you more if I could, but Saren did not share his counsel with me. I was merely a servant to his cause.
How did the Rachni find it?
They searched, patiently. They are territorial creatures, driven to close any possible way into their systems.
You can still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should.
Mother, I... Don't leave. Fight him.
You've always made me proud, Liara. Die. I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
You're free of the indoctrination again?
I still hear it like metal on metal, squealing and reverberating.
Mother!
Good night, little wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No, why? They always said there would be a...
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange, flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all.
This is going to be a fun conversation.
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
Did you order your people to kill the science team?
No. We were locked away here. The children are beyond our songs. They have been lost to silence. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. And their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
I don't understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needlemen. They stole our eggs from us. They sought to turn our children into beasts of war, claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
I understand. A child left alone in a closet until she is 16 would not be sane.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
Are you a survivor from the war? A clone?
We do not know. We were only an egg, hearing Mother cry in our dreams. A tone from space hushed one voice after another. It forced the singers to resonate with its own sour yellow note. Then we awoke in this place, the last echo of those who came out from the singing planet. The sky is silent.
If I let you live, would you attack other races again?
No. I do not know what happened in the war. We only heard discordance, songs the color of oily shadows. We would seek a hidden place to teach our children harmony. If they understand, perhaps we would return.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
Maybe you've been blinded by old war stories.
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Salarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
Thank you.
Are you here to secure the situation?
If by secure you mean shoot every monster I see, sure.
I am certain you are having strong feelings. But what has happened here, it is our fault. You understand?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Rachna's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Rachna, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Rachna. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Obviously, they were wrong.
This was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Rachna do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Rachna are uncontrollable.
Are you telling me I shouldn't kill these things?
Actually, I was to tell you the opposite. These Rachna are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the Neutron Purge must be set off.
Once the Purge is armed, we'll have to fight our way out. Give us a minute to patch up and rearm.
Sure, sure. I wait here. I am not so much good for searching now, yes? Mother always say I would meet a bad end. I am feeling not so well.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira the struck.
To the facility and am at your disposal.
How many Rachni are in here?
I'm sorry, the sensor network is too damaged to provide an accurate count.
Give me your best guess.
Guessing is beyond my design parameters, Commander.
What's the status of the facility?
Containment breach in laboratory pod Gamma. The neutron purge system is functional, but has not been armed.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input, 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Perimeter
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
I won't be a puppet for the Asari. I give the orders around here. Understood?
Forgive me, Commander. I was only trying to help.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
And then release the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. Our children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Szóval srácok, ez volt a Novaria második része. Köszönjük, hogy végignéztétek, és most már nincs messze a végigjátszásnak a vége. Szóval a Mass Effect 1-es játéknak a vége, igen. Úgyhogy gyertek vissza a következő részére. Rudi!